In a few words, I would describe the CCIW conference weekend as successful, thrilling, and bittersweet. I'm very proud to have ended my collegiate career with a conference win. I've been putting in the work, and it's an incredible feeling to have it pay off. I went into the meet knowing that my best event would be first, and I was ready to give the race everything I had. I wanted to start off the meet on a good note, and I was able to achieve that goal. This win is more than just mine, and I can't take all the credit. My coaches provided me with the environment that allowed me to be so successful. It helps that my mom is one of them, and she has always known what is best for me. She has been the driving force that has gotten me to this point. I may have done the work in the pool, but she did everything else. I can't wait to see who will win another race at our conference meet. I know it won't be another 18 years with the team of swimmers that are coming in behind me, especially with my mom as their coach. I'm glad to be part of the Millikan history, especially with swimming, and that I got to lead